Hi, I'm Douglas Johnson, Product Manager for Abacus Products with Ross Video Systems. The mirror replay system is used to capture multiple cameras and provide replay for live instant replay in sports. So with the mirror replay server, it has the ability to connect either one or two control surfaces so that two operators can work in tandem on the same replay event, or the server can be operated with one operator. Included in the functionality is the ability to clip off content, name them very quickly, search on that content once the clips are saved, and those clips can also be added to a playlist, and the playlist can be aired during game breaks. And from the playlist, we can also export media files. So once you have a series of highlights created, you can export those media files out to an edit system for further polishing. The Abacus Mira replay system can capture anywhere from one camera up to six cameras simultaneously. And those cameras can be operating in either standard definition or high definition. There's also capability for 4K capture as well. So we can capture one camera in 4K and have one 4K replay. And that's with the ABC Intra hardware. So the Abacus Mira replay system is a comprehensive package. It's all included in one chassis. All of the functionality is built right in. So in addition to being able to capture multiple cameras and playing them out in real time, we also have media file import built in, media file export is built in. We also have a comprehensive audio router that's built in so that any audio source that's coming in can be easily rerouted to any other source that's being recorded. And same for the output router. And what makes the package rather nice too is the fact that the Mira system can control an external video router. So the operator, right from the Mira control surface while they're live in game, can switch the router inputs directly from the Mira control surface. So this saves a bit of cost as well, so there's no need for an extra router control panel at the operator replay station anymore. In addition to that, we have built-in quad viewers, so that makes monitoring the outputs rather easy. So you can see either a countdown display during a clip playback or during a playlist playout, or that output can be configured as a quad viewer in those times you're using the Mira replay server in production environments. During those times when the Abacus replay server is not being used for replay applications, it can also function as a fully featured production server to fit into live production workflows. By attaching a second control surface to the Mira server, the server can be configured for one or two operators at any given point in time. So if two operators need to operate on the same replay event at the same time, they can share the server resources and they can split the tasks throughout the workday. So, for example, one operator can be concentrating solely on live replay, while the other operator can be constructing clips, naming them, and building highlights packages very quickly. And once a highlight package is ready to air, the primary replay operator can call that same playlist up instantly and air that out the program channels. The Abacus Mira replay system is quite flexible. Every channel is bi-directional, and what that means is that each channel can be used as either a player or recorder. So if you have the Mira replay system with 8 video channels, you can configure the server to record anywhere from one camera up to 6 cameras. And let's say the next day you need to record only 3 cameras. The next day you can just reconfigure those channels to record 3 cameras and have one or two play channels out. So the channels are quite flexible in that regard. The Mira replay system is designed with the operator in mind. The control surface itself is quite ergonomic. It's designed with the operator, their comfort in mind, as well as their operational workflow and speed. Whether the operator is a seasoned operator or a very experienced operator, or if the operator is a novice who's just learning the trade, they can pick up the operations of the Mira replay system very quickly. The Mira replay system can be configured with either 4 channels or 8 channels. So if your budget is a bit restricted, you can begin with just a 4-channel replay system. And then later in time, you can add 4 additional channels to expand your capabilities. And then later, if you have budget in the future, you can buy additional Mira servers and network them over just standard gigabit networking. And operators can then share clips between servers in real time while they're live in-game across that gigabit network. It really streamlines your workflow. So the control surface was designed a little bit differently from all the other replay servers out there so that the operator can accomplish these tasks in a much faster manner. One example is if we're doing a live replay, we can easily queue up 2 angles and play them back to back live on the air. But if the operator has a bit of more experience, then they can easily line up a 3rd shot and play that live on the air as well. There's additional functionality that's built right into the server. There's one button access to any camera at any time. So whether the clip is being created initially, The operator can always save all angles with just one button tap, and the operator during clip playback can play back any camera angle with just one button tap. So the one button access to all the cameras carries through within the playlist editor as well. So while the operator is editing a playlist, there's always one button access to change the camera angle of each item in the playlist at will. The mirror replay control surface can be customized according to the user preferences. There's approximately 45 user customizable parameters associated with each control surface, and the operator can save these preferences to a USB data stick that they can write the data file to. And when they travel to a distant location, they can reload these user preferences on that remote mirror control surface. So another aspect of the mirror replay system is the mirror configuration utility. This is used by the engineering staff to configure all the technical aspects of the server. And that user interface is very user-friendly, and it's very intuitive and very simple to use. And yet it's quite comprehensive because it adjusts all of the technical aspects of the server in one user interface. So most engineering folks really love this aspect of the mirror replay system. In addition to being able to configure the mirror server with either 4 channels or 8 channels, it can also be purchased with one of 2 native recording codecs. One choice is AVC Intra at 100 megabits for HD, and the other is DVC Pro HD, which is also at 100 megabits. But the server can also be configured to operate in standard definition formats, so we can record in 525 or 625, as well as 720 and 1080. And if the mirror replay server is configured with the AVC Intra native recording hardware, then the server can also operate in 4K. So an 8-channel mirror replay system can have 2 4K channels. The Abacus mirror replay system is designed with reliability in mind. There's a lot of standard functionality built right into the server to ensure that the parts that are most likely to fail will not fail. So for example, we have RAID 6 parity protection with hot swappable media disks. They can be exchanged right from the front of the server without interrupting server operations. And with RAID 6, this means that we can have up to 2 drives fail at the same time, whereas most other servers out there can only have 1 drive fail at one time, and that's it. A standard feature of the mirror replay server is dual hot swap redundant power supplies. So this ensures that if there is a power supply failure or even a circuit breaker trip, the server will continue to operate normally. This has been the Abacus mirror replay system. If you'd like to learn more about the product, please visit the ROS Video website. Thanks for watching.